Today we're making a candy spider. Here's a list of materials you're gonna need. Make 8 pipe cleaner legs. Paint your foam ball black. Next, stick gumdrops into each leg. Then stick the legs into the foam ball. Finally, hot glue on the eyes.